it's pretty well done, isn't it?
Let's see what we do.
Because you were doing extra wrenches anyway.
I've restarted the
rinse
again.
Why?
I don't know, I've just restarted the camera, restarted the rinse, alright?
Oh.
It's good how this doesn't
We've
detect...
We've got half an hour, Mike, before...
Yeah.
Oh, there's loads of time.
That we can get through the rest of it, I think...
Easy!
I reckon we probably can, which is good.
But we can demonstrate the Kirby and Bendix another time, I think.
Yeah, I will...
It does come on me,
David, about that. Hopefully next time...
Maybe you detect
it in the news. I'm going to have to do that one, though.
Yeah, I'm going to say what you're going to use. And then give it a little test, because you said it burns when you turn it on. No, it's just
the dust, isn't it? Hopefully it's going to come down slower for that. Okay. Whatever you like.
So we can put that onto here. And can you actually get two machines running, or can you not? No,
well, I can't...
Connect a hose
instead. I'd have to bring this right out so I could drain it into the sink.
Oh, right, I see. Oh my word, look at that immense foam in there.
Yeah, it is.
In the final spin, we're going to have to do some rent altering, I think.
Spin reduction.
Yeah.
I just love the way it starts tumbling. It's just so suddenly, you know.
Sooty. Yeah. And my tummy is.
Random.
Yeah. Sort of fishing to leave there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, it's going to reset tumbles, I know that.
Yeah, it's doing that now.
Turns it might do it these two, really. So then, I suppose, it's going to be that one. So six tumbles from now, isn't
it? Yeah, it should be.
Well, now we know we're on one. Oh, we're just on one.
Two.
Three, four.
Six.
I measured straight the pipe, Bill.
Oh, hang on.
I measured straight in it. Just like that.
Two more doubles after this, then we'll be a second entrance bit.
Yeah, so once you've gone, I've got this load of whites to do.
Yeah.
That'll be gone. Two with half load maybe.
Six.
And that colours load, and I think I'll be done.
Bedding.
Oh yeah, I've got that as well. Trying it again.
Let's see how much foam it can come out here.
Yes, it's not coming out now.
Oh, that little bit there.
Yeah, the actual button itself.
Be careful.
Yeah, it's just that bit, isn't it?
No, look. Look, the top bit's come out, but...
Oh.
Yeah, it's snapped.
Another oven.
Yeah, it's going in the house, but it's not going anywhere.
It's amazing just how quickly it becomes damp.
Well, it's amazing that it keeps going for such an amount of water.
Well, yeah, that's very true. Yeah, just like break the motor.
Yeah, well, hang on, where's... The back of this lid's pretty warm, but I don't blame them.
Yeah, no surprise there.
What
happened
You're joking.
What?
Oh, for a minute I thought the shock absorber reset itself.
Yeah.
No, unfortunately it hasn't. Damn. Oh well.
Another 5 minutes burst in a second.
Yeah, in a minute, yeah.
Yep. Straight into another sunspot?
Yeah. I should have got Kathy to get some delicates and I could have filmed Woolens.